Well, there are quite a few methods to develop negative emissions. The one that's probably the most popular, the most talked about, is BECCS, which is Bioenergy and Carbon Capture and Storage. And that's essentially where you burn crops, which are specially designed for the task, in power stations. And rather than letting the carbon dioxide from the plants that have been burned into the atmosphere, you collect it using a sort of chemical process. You can concentrate it, and then you pump it into the ground. You pump it down into layers deep under the surface, and you hope it doesn't come back out again. So essentially what you're doing is all that carbon dioxide that those plants absorb during their lifetimes is not being re-released in the atmosphere when you burn, but actually being permanently removed from the atmosphere. So it counts as a net negative emission.